He was the founder of DNA. James Watson worked with Francis Crick and to find structure of living matter. Tell you he loves you when you least expect it. Does he flood in your heart when he kisses your neck? In 1953, he found the DNA shaped like a double helix. He changed the study of biology and genetics. James Watson became known around the world. He was appointed head of the Human Genome Project. In 1968, he became the director of the Cold Spring Laboratory. And because of Watson, DNA is used all over the world.